Watch your fire, moron.
Commander Falco.
What do you got, kid?
It's Dr. Harper. I can see him right now with Tangel.
Son of a bitch, Harper. All right, we're loading a Scorpion now. Get down there and don't let Harper get away.
It's you. You're the mole.
Is that what you're here for? Find the mole. Well, you did it. I'm the mole. Great work, Ryder. I smell promotion in the air.
Do you realize what you're doing?
Think about what you're doing. Any of this look familiar?
Wait, that's...
Yeah, that's where the Navi used to live. Before you stepped in.
Me? I didn't do this.
Everyone's hearing about it. The new Sig spec locked the target. What the hell did you think you were doing?
They told me it was... Oh, God.
They used you, Ryder. And the RDA are finished. It's just a matter of time. I've joined with the Navi.
Give it up, Harper. Don't make this messy.
The Navi could use you. It's now or never. We're two avatars against these guys. We can take them. Let's do it right now. Right now!
Time's up! Ryder, I order you to shoot Harper.
Listen to me, Ryder. We're two avatars. We can take out these troops.
I knew we could count on you, Ryder. You made the right choice.
I'm not even sure what choice I made.
The Navi don't see what's happening here. They don't understand the opportunities for everyone, humans and Navi. Nobody wants a war.
Incoming!
Kendra, are you all right?
I think I'm okay, but the pilot's banged up pretty bad.
The radio's fried too.
You've got to go for help. There's an RDA mining camp a few mics from here. I'll stay with the pilot and do what I can. Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got a full clip. Any vultures come calling, and they'll get a little surprise.
Thank you.
Dr. Harper, head of the Avatar program. He was the mole. And now things have blown wide open. Tanjala had it right. We've got a war now. But the Navi are fooling themselves. How the hell do they expect to take on the RDA machine? We're gonna roll right through them. I almost feel sorry for them. Almost. Love these things. I'll need these. I can put this to use.
Come on! No!
Glad to see you. You're a lifesaver.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Ryder. My chopper went down over that ridge and my team's still back there. I need a new bird.
Well, you've landed in a bloody hellhole, mate. Banshee's been killing my men. Science crew huddle in the bunker. And HQ's ours from sending backup. You can take the Scorpion. She's fueled up, but her firing circuits are fried. Means the missiles won't work. So you watch them buzzards. Bloody killers. Look around. They're destroying my people.
You don't have to tell me.
Now don't worry. Scorpion's your best bet to get through. Keep the pedal down and you'll be fine.
Thank you.
take this baby for a spin. These things. I couldn't save him. There was nothing I could do. The banshees are pretty hairy out there. You're gonna need the chopper missile online, and fast. Grab new firing circuits from the Samson wreckage. All set. Okay, load up and take out those banshee nests. That should clear up the skies and help the base. I'll meet you back there. Where are you going? I saw an abandoned camp I want to check out.
Let's go with the hard one. How long do you want to stay broken on the field?
Commander Falco's ready for you.
All right. We don't have much time. I'm gonna hand this over to Dr. Monroe.
Hello, Ryder. I'm going to keep this simple. We're working on a project that will allow the RDA to bring peace to the planet. This project starts with you, our signal specialist. This is the sector you're currently in. We need you to go to these three ports. Once there, you must collect small shards of unobtainium. You will then take these three shards to this location. An old willow tree. I'll explain more once you get there. But right now, just get those three unobtainium shards.
Don't worry too much about the details, Ryder. We don't have a lot of time. Any questions?
Yeah, I got a few.
Good. Falco out.
You heard the man. You need to find those shards.
Thank you.
Doc, what exactly am I looking for?
We call them catalysts, but they are actually small shards of unobtainium rock.
So it's a weird rock?
Yes. Weird.
You're a lifesaver. Monroe, I think I found your shard.
Good. Take a sample of it. You'll need it later.
Why don't you just take 3 samples here and avoid the legwork?
Doesn't work. Each one buzzes with a different pitch. Think of them as notes in a song.
Use this.
Fuck you back!
Better take this.
Perfect. Now I need you to find the wind. We'll use it to generate a unique harmonic.
I'm at the tree.
This should be fun. You'll need to use your charge to tune the tree. No doubt the willow has detuned over time. We need to bring it back to its original pitch.
I'll see what I can do. I think it's done. I don't know what I got, but I got it.
I know precisely what you've got. Well done, Ryder. Report back to Officer Midori. I'll see you back at Hell's Gate.
Samson and some ace pilot. She's assigned to you, Big Shot. My personal driver, huh? Whatever. Get going.
Thank you.
Name's Trudy Chacon. Your new driver? Falco's assigned me to make sure you don't go Tango uniform on me.
Tango uniform?
Means you're safe with me. So let's get airborne. I ain't getting paid by the hour.
I'm starting to see the whole picture. Falco brought me here to help find something called the Well of Souls. I guess it's like a command center for the planet, or something like that. Once we find it, Falco and Dr. Monroe have a plan to take control. They do that, and the Navi will be cut off from the planet, and that will end this whole conflict real quick.
Ryder, you've brought me the first harmonic. Let's get started. You've still got some time before the emulator's up and running.
The emulator?
Ah, you don't know yet. All in good time. Right now, we need to upload that harmonic. Pop it into the module and let's see what we've got. Load the harmonic into the module. Top chop.
So, what's all this stuff for, Doc?
Yes, let me explain. The Navi have a unique relationship with the planet. Using a sacred site, the Tree of Souls, they're able to link directly with the ecosystem. It's how they communicate with the entire planet. But we're searching for something different. Our research tells us that there is another site that can help us sever the Navi communication. We're after a site that has been dead for thousands of years, a place the Navi call the Well of Souls. If we can find this old dormant site and awaken it, I believe we can use it as a back door to Awa. We shut down the Navi bond with the planet, then we can take control. This is where your harmonics come in, Ryder. We don't know where this dormant site is.
So the harmonic helps you find its location?
Precisely. If you collect enough harmonics, we can triangulate the precise location of the dormant Well of Souls. Now, let's see what your first harmonic shows us. Excellent. Did you notice the red dots? Those are possible locations for the dormant site. With each harmonic, we'll reduce the number of red dots till we have one. And that one will be our Well of Souls.
You came up with this plan?
Indeed. Ah, to be a genius. Time to check in with Commander Falco for your next mission.
I've got your next mission on deck. You're heading to the Feba. Officer Midori will meet you at the drop zone. You met my crack pilot, Trudy Chacon. She's your new escort. She ain't no plumber. You'll be good with her. Until further notice, Monroe's the only egghead you trust around here. We clear?
Things a little dicey with the scientists?
Those tree huggers are crying foul over this emulator. All worried about moral implications.
Monroe mentioned that. What is this emulator?
You stay focused on your mission, Ryder. You start growing a conscience, and you'll end up on the dead end of a Navi spear. Dismissed.
Thank you. further notice. PES is unavailable until further notice.
In the motor pool. All personnel are advised to stay clear.
What's the sortie, boss?
There you go, Ryder. The Feba. The whole place is one big no man's land. Jarheads and Navi have been fighting here for weeks.
I thought the war was only just declared back at the park.
Officially, yeah, but these grunts ain't big on ceremony. Just watch yourself out there. I'll drop you at the load with Midori. I'm bingo fuel. I'll catch you on the other side.
The Feba's seen some serious combat. These guys are spent from weeks watching their backs. According to the press back home, Pandora has an armed force second to none. But from where I'm standing, that armed force could very well be called Navi.
Welcome to the Feba. You need to link up with our forward units. They've got orders to secure your shards. Be careful. These guys are in the thick of it.
You take me to all the pretty spots, don't you?
It's no joke, Ryder. This is Beyda'amo territory. Beyda'amo is a badass Navi warrior, and his men have made this a living hell for our guys.
All right, I hear you.
There's an old comm shack here. I'm heading over to link up with HQ. Meet me there when you've got the shards.
Thanator and Koshonzi!
Damn Sig Spec who has my boys protecting rocks. I've lost some men because of you. We got a hammerhead, skull thumping grunts left and right. You can't grab any shard until we take it down.
Hammerhead? That sounds friendly. Any advice?
Kill it, and don't die in the process. It would look real bad on my review.
Take it down, no!
Hey, thanks. I owe you and your boys.
Damn straight you do. Listen, you did all right back there. Good luck. And watch out for them blue boys. Nasty things.
I'll need these. Glad to see you.
I sure wish you came sooner. Those are Beyda'amo's boys.
What's the deal with Beyda'amo?
Your basic nightmare. Looks like a tank, fights like a tank. These men are killing my guys and I've had enough of it. We've been hanging here waiting for you. Get your friggin' rocks. I didn't travel 80 bazillion mics to die protecting rocks.
These aren't just rocks.
Call them what you want. It doesn't bring my dead men back. Go grab your rocks.
Thanks for your help. You should know that your men didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna make sure of that.
Yeah? Well, then don't get killed. That'll just piss me off more.
Glad to see you. I'll need these. All right? I think so. Something came out of the jungle. Big and fast. I couldn't even move the cyclic before this thing hit me. I'm gonna have to call for another chopper. You, Ryder? Yeah, I think you were my ride. How can I help?
I'm fine, but you'll have to hoof it. I don't know what the hell is out there, but that rock you want is right in its kitchen.
I'll turn on the charm.
Watch yourself. This thing's about as cuddly as a T-Rex.
Armed to the teeth.
Thank you.
dying.
Take that.
thank you. Find that creature? Piece of cake. Nice work. Hop in and we'll beeline you to Officer Midori. We're all set. I got all three shards.
That wasn't so hard, was it?
Last step. Grab the harmonic from the willow tree. I made contact with HQ. All's good. Trudy's meeting us at the evac. And stay frosty. Word from intel is that Beyda'amo himself is gunning for you.
Good. It's about time we had a face-to-face.
No, it's not. Listen to me. If you run into him, don't waste time. Just kill him. The guy's a monster. Now go get the harmonic and meet me at the evac.
Thank you.
I'll take that. Glad to see you.
Too friendly there.
Hearing radio chatter. Beyda'amo's gone missing. The Navi are pulling out. You have anything to do with that?
I got what we came for.
Okay, nice work, Ryder. Let's get your data back to Monroe. We need to hurry. Tensions are starting to boil over at Hell's Gate.
Let me guess. Falco.
Commander seems on the verge of declaring martial law. He's starting to invite scientists for questioning. I'm not sure what he's nervous about, but we need to be careful. If the time comes, we may need to make some tough choices.
Upload the harmonic. I'm behind on my doomsday diagnostics. If one thing goes wrong with the emulator, we could have an ecological meltdown.
Okay, let's hold up a sec. What the hell is this emulator?
Yes, the emulator. We're searching for a dormant well of souls, right? Now, once we find it, we need to communicate with it. The Navi do this through a unique being called a First Voice. He is the only person who can awaken a well of souls. We are creating a First Voice emulator. A machine that will trick Awa into speaking to us. Once that's done, we can control the entire ecosystem.
So, back to that first thing. You're running a doomsday diagnostic?
Well, everything has its risks. Come now, upload that harmonic. Splendid. We're one step closer to pinpointing the location of the dormant site. You should check in with Commander Falco for your next destination.
I hear you took down Beyda'amo. Nice work. That bastard's been a thorn in my side for too long. I got the intel on the next harmonic. You're heading to Graves Bog.
Yes, sir. Monroe was telling me about this emulator. Talked about a doomsday scenario.
Don't start growing a brain, Ryder. Harper has the Navi searching the whole region for the dormant site. It's a foot race now. We lose, and the Navi will wipe us off the face of the planet. That emulator's our one hope. If you don't have the lumps to do this, I'll find someone else. Dismissed.
Jarheads and scientists aren't exactly on the friendliest terms here. It's like a bad high school scene. Jocks and the geeks. But this time, the jocks got some serious firepower. I don't like where this is headed.
We're gonna win this, Ryder.
Let's hit the envelope. Just promise me no power pukes.
Guys, we got no joy out here. It's like we're being jammed. I don't know why, but the radio chatter's gonna be sketchy down there.
Your first rock shard is up ahead in a Navi village, but watch yourself. Falco has that village pre-sighted for an airstrike. Big explosions seem to be his answer to everything. I'll keep my head down. I'm moving on to Camp Zuler. I gotta update the commander. The sector hasn't seen any conflict yet. That's about to end. Report to Commander Poulsen once you have the shard.
Falco and Monroe are screwing with some weird science. They're hoping the emulator will give them control of the planet. But Monroe's discovered a flaw. One mistake, and that emulator becomes a doomsday bomb, in every literal sense. I can't believe Falco would take that risk. Would he?